Hello, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. Okay, so we're gonna start where we left off, which is in the Coliseum of Fools. We were doing our best to be the best fool, and that didn't go so hot. So let's keep trying, I guess. Oh shit. I forgot how loud this area is. Okay. We like the amount of soul that we were getting. We just needed more health, I think. Can we use... coating of lifeblood. That gives us more hearts. Yeah. Yep. Don't mind me. Filling up my soul. You know how it is. Place the mark and begin the trial. All right. Let's get our hands warmed up and ready to go. Slow, methodical. We got this. Oh, I hit it though. Of course, spikes. Thank you. Another set of spiders. And then... that up. No, come back. I guess I don't need it right now. Give me your soul. Did it work? What? Okay. Focusing. Trying to focus. I got something. Almost got past it. Although, I don't know if I would have lived through the spiders at the end there. It's a lot, you know? There's a lot of fighting happening, and with a bunch of spikes at the bottom, it's... There's not a charm that doesn't, like, spikes hurt you, you know? That'd be nice.
Thank you.
Ow! Really? Ow! Last round of spiders. Of course that hit me. No, come closer. There we go. Are you the strongest?
Oh. Oh,
okay. All right. He's not dead yet, though. Like, the... I killed his beast. Did he die? I guess. Can I hit him? Nope. I didn't get anything else for this. Excuse? There's nothing to pick up. I just got coins? Okay. Please don't have something just wipe me out. Hit. That would suck. I did it. And there's no more to glory to be gained. Step overboard and make your mark. Show us how foolish you truly are. What do you mean? Thousands of foes think come at madness seems to be great apparently. Yeah. We've heard that before. So you're still in a cage. So what now? I did it. Does my skull show up on whenever I beat it? Yeah, my mark is there, right? Are you being a fool? Yeah, no? To get like a notch or something. Oh well. I beat it. That's what I did. I beat it. Okay. Now, how much essence do we need to get to the lady? I have 1609. Was that enough or did we just I think we stopped here on our way up there, right? And then we just never went up because we never got there. Ah. top of this thing, we just go to the right. This place sucks. I hate it. Yeah, I just beat the Colosseum of Fools. Do you think you can beat me? Was it 1700 that I needed? Probably. You've returned. Let me look at the dream nail. The dream nail. It is so close to fully awakening. Collect more essence. 1800, that's what it is. Full of old memories, both beautiful and grotesque. Seek them out, reveal them, and gather essence. Okay. Yep. I know that we have that dude right here. And I can't remember if we did that. We didn't. I don't think. Yeah, we have that one, and then we have that one. And I believe we still have the one that's over here somewhere. This one. Yeah, we still have this one. Yeah, I know. I hear you. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Which one is it? Oh, it's just Forgotten Crossroads. Yep. Might be one of the easier ones to get. We'll see. Take it around town. Oh, God. I forgot you were there. Right? Yeah, I think that's right. Bench up here, I think. Right? Am I just wrong? It says, oh, yeah. Mm. Place. I'm not in the right place. Oh, that still got me? Rude. Go in there. This wasn't a bench, was it? No. Forgot what this fight really was. Let's see. Oh. That hurts. That hurts a lot. Wake up, brother, help me. Yeah. Well. Sorry, friend. He just jumped right in my face. Hi. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna do this again. Not that I really used it last time, but, yep. Thank you. It's a fight and a half. That hurt a lot. That hurt a lot. Well, I got closer. I don't gain soul from hitting him. Which is strange. So I gotta go in with as much health as possible, I guess. and not do that. Not working out. I just need your brother to spear it so that I can heal this whole place. I'll bring it back, I swear. got so close that time. I think. I'm not sure. Okay. That wiped me out real quick. At least I don't have to, like, recharge stuff or travel very far. Great shell, it belongs to me. I'm the strongest now. I'm braver than all of you. Okay. Strength. Hi. Oh, well. Your brothers don't get to say their final goodbye. I'm sorry. Oh, listen. Haha. I wanted it. The strength to protect the others. When I saw that knight sleeping safe in his big armored shell, it wasn't madness that drove me to it. I just wanted it. But in the end, if strength cannot save you, then what can? $1,900. What now? Same thing. Good night, sweet prince. Whoop, whoop, indeed. I'll just do that. In case I run into any troubles on my way back. Like that. Alright, Moth Lady, what do you got? Here we go. Gonna go upgrade our nail again. Or get something. You've returned. Let me have a look at the dream nail. Ah, yes. The time has come. The dream nail. And you as well, wielder. It is time for you both to awaken. The essence you have collected, the hope that still remains in this old kingdom, pure potential. Let it course through you and into the dream nail. Hold it aloft, wielder. Awaken! Ta-da! Awoken dream nail. Hold Y to charge and slash with the nail. The dream nail is upgraded. It can break into even the most protected mind. No dream can hide itself from you now. You can peer into the darkest places. You just need to find the right crack. What will you do with such a power, wielder? Whose memories will you hunt down? Ha! Do as you wish. My promise is fulfilled. May the crimes of my tribe be washed away in time, like the rest of this kingdom's. The dream nail is fully awoken, yet still you collect essence. Perhaps I have instilled an obsession in you. Keep at it, then. I'm happy to wait and watch your progress. Once you've collected 2,400 essence, return to me. I have no more gifts to give, but you'd prove yourself the wielder my tribe awaited. This kingdom is full of old memories, both beautiful and grotesque. Seek them out, reveal them, and gather essence. I don't need essence. I got my true dream nail, and I know exactly where I need to use it, I think. There was a guarded mind somewhere else. Right? Wasn't there a creature that was just like, you can't get into my mind. I thought there was one. Where was that? I'm sure you can use the true dream nail with like everything, everywhere. You know what? Let's go to Dirtmouth. Is there different... With the true dream nail, is there different dialogue for a bunch of these creatures? Who knows? Why did I choose to travel here? Must have forgotten the origin entirely. Yep. My savior, so close. These petals, so white. Can you see them too? Watching me from wherever you are? Perhaps dreams aren't such bad things after all. Anything else? My savior, so close. Yeah, well, here. I'll sit with you for a second. Still likes me. She still likes me. We don't have anything else in the stores.
Oh!
So, I think the last place to go... Hidden Station to go see what this white knight has up his sleeve. Is there a... There's a bench over here. Not in here, though. It's all the way over here. Not touching you yet. Hold on. You don't think anything else has different dialogue?
Yeah.
I don't think it would, but it'd be interesting if it did. All right. That bench has been saved. Hey, Mr. White Knight. A corpse in white armor. Exit. Okay. All right. Cool. It's so shiny. Is this what it used to look like? Oh god. Ow. That was surprisingly weak. That opened. White Palace. All right, we're in a new location. Oh. And there's a bench. I don't know, I don't think we can kill those things. I think they're there specifically to jump up here. Looks like a bottomless pit, because it is. Is that a bench? What is that? This is in the dream world, isn't it? So... Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go up at some point and come back down, I guess. Can you... not attack me? Can we talk? Thank you. feel like I wasn't supposed to get that quite yet. But we're here. Oh, well. I guess I was. Probably opened up the, don't do that. Did I go through the thing? Oh, it was in the last area, wasn't it? Can I hit it with the dream nail? No. He's not alive. Okay, I hit the lighthouse thing. It says open. Okay, we hear things happening. We will wait, King. My king, all for us. King, your troubles, let us. Did you wait? Okay, well there's a way to go over here. That one's locked. It's another elevator. Okay. Bench. Is this an exit? Okay, we need to go up to open that. Which I mean, I guess we need to go this way. Probably up and around and down. Oh, it comes over here. Why are there saws? There are spikes there. Why? Who put all these saws here? Why do I feel like it was an afterthought? This is terrible. Oh, I made it over here. Okay. That makes sense. Welcome to the bad place with no enemies. Yeah, for sure. And what? Not with spite. Well, hive blood. You know what? Hive blood might work. If Well, I think spikes take away a full heart, don't, or a full mask, don't they? We could try high blood. I want compass, hive blood. No, this one, hive blood. And like long nail. That'll give me something. That way, I think... I don't think they take away a full heart with hive blood. I think hive blood saves it. And then if you just sit there for a second, it'll come back. So that's probably a good idea. Let's test it. Oh, well. Okay, now we can test it. Yep, it does come back. Okay. Cool, so if we get hit, we can just sit there for a second and wait for it to come back. Wait here for a second. We're just gonna take our time and keep getting our masks back. I didn't wait that time. Because once one of the high blood things goes away, it's gone. You have to heal it back. And we go this way, because I think we go this way to unlock the door, right? Wait for the mask. Wait for the mask. How was your day? Yeah, exactly. How was your 4th of July weekend? How that's supposed to go. Now what? Oh, okay. Maybe was trying to get a view of the fireworks far, far away. Oh yeah, she got to see a few. That's nice. What was our neighbor doing? Oh, it is a platform. Okay. That was very close to my head. Looks like there's more down. Oh. He was just walking around being creepy till I recognized him, and then it was no longer creepy. which neighbor? North or east? North, nice grandpa. Yeah. All right. Well, we opened something. All right. Tell me. That whole loop that I just made, is there a secret in there? Did I miss anything? Okay. One on the other side then. Why are there these here? Anybody else have anything else to say? No? Okay. Of course, that's how that would happen. Oh my gosh, it's so fast. Hmm. All right. Can I stand in the middle of that? I can. Oh. I did it too soon. Ow. Oh, I'm not waiting. Where do I have to be? Oh, too close. Right here, maybe? Okay, yep, right. Here in this little window. Gives us the perfect location. And then just walk a little bit more. There's no way I can stand right there, huh? Trying weird stuff. The timing on this is strange. We need to go when it's up. Which means I need to go when this is down. I had it. That was it. Gotta land in the right spot. Oh. Tried moving too soon. Okay, we know this one. And we know this next one, but I'm gonna wait anyway. Yep. Come on. I'm really glad we used Hive one for this. Hive charm. Good idea. Oh, went too soon. Didn't go far enough. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Oh no. Sit tight, this might take a second. Okay, I haven't missed anything yet. I don't think. That's a bad one. Okay. Yeah, you guys have anything else to say? Shines up. Give me your here. Come here. Thank you. Next level. Okay. The bench. I like the bench. It's up here. Where do we... Okay. Oh, well, at least we get to go here instead of back there. What the hell? Oh, okay. Do we have a choice here? Evil. The only thing that could make this worse is if I had falling platforms. Do you think there's anything off to the right? I don't think there's anything off to the right. Ow. Right, but down. Well, if there's a lever or something down there, then... Well, I just came from that direction. I didn't see anything. We do have hive blood, though. We can just go look again. I didn't see anything. Oh, I'm trying to be smart. It's not working. Hell? Oh. You can. Okay. This is gonna be a tough one. Platforming, man. I lost that one. Yep. Okay, that one's good. How did I have two there? Can you do a second one after a jump? Oops. Thank you. Oh, that's why that's there.
Because you can't do it both ways.
To barely make it up there. Where do I have to be? Are they equally timed? This is silly. I don't see the timing. Okay. I guess I could just walk faster than I thought I could.
Yeah. Ooh.
I came up from that, right? So we go this way. What am I supposed to do with this? Where does it go from? Oh, okay. It's a lot of saw noises. Oh, back here? I guess this is the last place that was really a safe spot, huh? Hey, we're gone. Oh. Come on, rock. No, I didn't hit that button. Ah. Who made this place? Why? You would. There's going to be spikes on the other side. I mean, there were, but not in the way that I intended. Here we go. There's something up there. Elevator goes up. After all that, it's a boss fight. I have to go all the way up here to get a boss fight. Oh, that's a pain. Thank you. No cost too great. Not a boss fight. Okay. Oh, I wanted to sit on the throne. Soul of worm, soul of root, heart of void. Well, friend? Does it just take us back? It just takes us back. Alright, tell me. Is there more to this place? Because I think I didn't go a couple directions. And I don't have a map. Can I get a map of this place? Probably not. Hi, friend. Yeah. I just saw some shit, and I got a King Soul thing. I think it's pretty cool. We gotta go to Salubra. Salubabra. Can we even get down there? Should we do that as the last thing we need to do? I don't know if I can get down to there, actually. We'll find out. Answer is no. Well, maybe. Hi, Salubra. A special blessing from me to you. You've earned it. Give. Please don't kiss me. My dear, a blessing for you. With your excessive patronage and those startling good looks, you've more than earned it. Yes, I hope my blessing brings you everything you desire. Don't be a stranger, sweetums. You've gone about all my lovely charms. What a stunning, colorful collection you've amassed. You're even more attractive, but clad in all those wonderful sparkling things. I may have nothing more to give, but you must come back and visit from time to time. Such a dashing figure frequenting my store. I bet the whole village is jealous. Welp. Salubra gave us a kiss goodnight. And that is where we'll end it. Thanks for hanging out with me. We'll see where this goes next time. We have a couple more things to do, and then I think it's the end of the game. I don't know if I want this thing following me all around. I'll have to see what it does. But I think with that, we'll see you all next time. Oh, that's team damage. You were covered in... Ow! I was covered in blood. I was just doing my job.
I can pick up a ballista shot.
Ow, how was that so long?
Rock, look, I'm fighting with a ballista arrow. Oh my god!
You
just got hit by a ballista arrow.
Yeah, I did. My legs are moving, and I'm not moving them.